Hey guys, this is SJ. Today I'm gonna tell you the tragic story of Tom and Jerry. In the final episode of Tom and Jerry, I felt very bad, so sad after looking at this. Both Tom and Jerry the mouse committed suicide in that episode. That's a very worst feeling. It is the climax of the Tom and Jerry final episode. In the Tom signed 312, oh my god, huge amount, 312 payments and 112% of interest in that episode to give to our beloved Tom. Finally committed suicide, Tom and his friend the mouse Jerry gave company to Tom. They have been struck by the huge train. Both of them are sitting quietly in the railway track in the final episode of Tom and Jerry. That's the end of the Tom and Jerry episodes, but recently new series of Tom and Jerry has been begun, but old Tom and Jerry is the best one compared to new one. It was directed by William Hanna and Joseph Barbera, produced by Chuck Jones. Almost 1940s, 1950s has been started. Each episode is very quite different compared to others. It's the best cartoon I have ever seen. I miss that cartoon. I felt very sad after seeing that final episode of Tom and Jerry. Okay guys, this is the conclusion of final episode of Tom and Jerry. Okay, bye, thanks for watching.